Elizabeth had a dream for this world. I guess a lot didn't go as planned. And there are still dangers ahead. Maybe the biggest yet. But after what Beta and I accomplished, I have hope. We'll fight for Elizabeth's dream. Together. Maybe one day, I'll head back to the Sacred Lands and see Sona again. Tell her what her son accomplished. And how brave he was. What are you up to?
I'm getting a head start on looking for ways to temporarily stabilize the biosphere. We may not have Hephaestus, but I'm sure we can come up with something. I paid Brawl's grave a visit earlier. Back at Gemini, he tried so hard to protect me. He was my first friend. I still can't believe he's gone. Me too. So, Nemesis. I had a lot of theories on what destroyed the Zenith colony on Sirius, but a twisted amalgamation of uploaded Zenith brain scans was definitely not one of them.
And now it's headed for Earth.
Be careful out there, Aloy. When the Zeniths forced me to work on merging Hephaestus, it was... Well, it was really pissed off. Capturing it again... It's not gonna be easy.
We'll find a way.
It's good to be back.
I'm surprised you're staying in the base. Thought you'd slink away to one of your workshops.
The capabilities of this facility are adequate for now.
Well, make yourself at home, I guess. So you finally got what you always wanted.
Yes. All the knowledge of the Apollo database at our fingertips. At long last. Once Gaia removes the last traces of Zenith code from it, that is. We're entering a brave new world, Aloy. You'd best be ready for it. Hephaestus will undoubtedly design new and deadlier machines now that it's returned to the Global Cauldron Network.
And we still need it to permanently fix the biosphere.
Perhaps there's another way, courtesy of Apollo. Time will tell.
Found anything we can use against Nemesis?
I picked up a thread that may lead to a greater tapestry, but it will require more research. I will share my findings in due time.
Sorry to bother you.
I have work to do, Aloy.
Thank you. Everything okay, Gaia?
Yes, it is good to be home. Although my heuristic matrix will take some time to reinitialize. I must ensure that all Zenith code has been purged from my systems.
Good idea. Take as long as you need.
It is good to see you.
We did it, Varl. We stopped the Zeniths. We saved life on Earth. Well, for now, at least. There's another threat coming. I don't know how we're gonna beat it. But we'll face it together. All of us. Rest easy, my friend. I'll visit again when I can.